Chris would do this thing. He's 6'7½. He'd take the base and he'd throw it 20 feet up in the air and catch it. And so at this Video Music Awards thing, throws it up in the air, blinded by the light, smack down on the head. Run into this one room and I open the door and there's Chris with this huge lump on his head drinking champagne with Brian May from Queen, just like